We're at 40 weeks for the Persimmon Challenge, and sometimes I get so down on myself because I haven't progressed at all, you know? Like, I feel like even if the challenge was eat onions, at this point, I could be eating so many raw onions. But persimmons, you know? Not even a little bit progression.
Jory's on a mission to acquire a taste
for—